So metagenomics is the, I guess, the process by which we look at all the different organisms in a ecosystem that we didn't even know were there.
Metagenomics is a study of complex communities of bacteria. So you might have, say, in a river water sample, 5,000 different species. Well, what we'd been looking at before were species or single genes in the environment. What metagenomics does is it gets at that all 5,000 of those species at once.
We've been culturing bacteria for hundreds of years, not me personally, but we've been, as scientists, have been culturing bacteria for hundreds of years, and it's only been in the last 30 or 40 years that we've understood that there's many organisms out there that won't grow in culture no matter how hard we work.
Starting back in the late 1800s, people learned to grow a microorganism from the environment which it came from. And it's the basis of all modern science and medicine today. And that revolution of being able to pick a microorganism out of the environment and grow it and culture it and study it has really led to our understanding of microorganisms. However, as we got more sophisticated in understanding the genetics and genomics of these organisms, we soon realized that we can only grow or culture less than 1% of them. So that left this giant unseen world around us of microorganisms who we knew nothing about, because we couldn't grow them as pure cultures in the laboratory. And in nature, microorganisms don't live in pure cultures. They, in fact, live associated with each other, either in symbioses or mutualisms, antagonistic relationships, or synergistic relationships with each other. And what metagenomics is a study of all the DNA of all the organisms at one time, so you can get a snapshot of every organism in that environmental sample, whether it's a lake, a river, a stream, your intestinal tract, your earlobe, or a tear from your eye. Each of those has a separate metagenome.
The development of metagenomics has allowed us, and actually the development of cheap DNA sequencing, has allowed us to actually look at what DNA is out there, which is then representative of what organisms are out there. And so metagenomics is a powerful, powerful tool.